89.5.
Summit Bay Radio.
On Bay FM, it's Tommy G, the Hitman. Hitman.
89.5 Subic Bay Radio. Welcome back, people. Welcome to this hour of the Good Morning Subic Bay Radio Show. You're jamming with me, DJ Tommy G, and we are coming to you live from Asia's Investment Haven, Subic Bay, Freeport. All right, this is 89.5 Subic Bay Radio, jointly owned and operated by the SBMA and the Philippine Government Network, PBS, Philippine Broadcasting Service. And right about now, oh my goodness, oh my gosh. The guys are all excited right here, right now. Okay, we have here with me the candidates for the Miss Bikini Philippines 2012. Yeah, all right. Hello, 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 hello. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot to turn on your microphone. Okay. Welcome to the station, ladies, right? Hello.
Yes, good morning.
All right. And they are here to simply visit me today. Uh-huh. Yun yung dahilan, ba't nandito sila? Para bisitahin ako. No, I'm just kidding. They're here to promote, of course, the stuff, all the things that will be happening, all about the Miss Bikini Philippines 2012, right? All right. So you guys say hello to our streamers and our worldwide audience and our listeners right
yes,
now.
Yes. Okay. Good morning, everyone. I am your candidate number one from Puerto Princesa City.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
And all the way from Puerto Princesa.
Yes, all the way from Puerto Princesa City. And I'm representing Slimmers World Trafalgar. I'm Rita Jean Mendoza Sarmiento.
Hello. Ayan. Yes. Sa mga viewers natin, yung nagsalita siya yung nasa extreme left ko. Ayan. And second, to her
yes,
is?
I'm candidate number two, all the way from Cebu, representing Slimmers World Cebu. I'm Cynthia Loy Stakan, by the way.
Mm-hmm. All right. And next is?
Yes, I'm Athena Catrice, candidate number nine, from San Pedro, Laguna, representing Slimmers World, Alabang.
Wow. Okay. And next to her?
And I'm your candidate number eight. I'm Jamaica Omega Vergara Mendoza, all the way from Davao City.
Davao City.
And
all right.
I'm representing Slimmers World, Adriatico.
Wow, nice. Okay, so I'm happy to have you here, ladies, right?
You can thank you so much. It's our pleasure.
You can plug whatever you want to plug kahit every day. Sabi ko nga sa text ko kay Miss Beth kanina. I'm surrounded by a bevy of beauties, right? The Miss Binibining, Binibining Miss Pilipinas, Miss Bikini Philippines candidates, and the beautiful ladies from Slimmers World Subic Bay Freeport. All right, so tell us more about the Miss Bikini Philippines 2012, starting up with you again, all right?
Okay, with me. Yes, indeed, Miss Bikini Philippines, for the knowledge of our listeners, it is the biggest bikini pageant in the country. And yung mananalo po sa ating pageant will be representing the Philippines to an international bikini pageant to be held in China, right, girl?
Yes,
China.
Yes, true.
China, all right. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yes, and this year, 24 lovely candidates vie for the title and the chance to win $500,000. It's $500,000 worth of cash and prizes.
Wow, nice. All right. And I understand it's going to be at the PICC Plenary Hall.
Yes.
So
yes.
Medyo malayo from us here. Yeah. Okay.
Yes, Miss Bikini Philippines Coronation Night will be at the PICC Plenary Hall on April 27 at 7 p.m.
Okay.
So we invite everyone to visit your nearest Slimmers World branches to get or to claim free tickets to the pageant.
Tickets are for free?
Yes.
You don't have to pay anything. Pero medyo it's like unahan lang. Until supplies last. Okay, and the press launch is going to be happening. The pageant preliminaries will be at the...
It happened already.
Oh, it happened already.
We already had it.
And Miss Bikini Philippines pageant is brought to you by the Ultimate in Slimming Health, Fitness, and Beauty. Of course, Slimmers World International. Ayan. Okay.
Yes, and for more inquiries, you may call us on our hotline at 536-3333 or you can text us at 091-SLIMMERS. Mm-hmm. And if you want to get updates, you can visit our website. It's www.slimmersworld.com.ph.
Mm-hmm.
Also, you can follow us on Twitter.
Yep.
Just key in slimmers_world. And please, please, please do like us on Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
It's Slimmers World International.
And get the latest updates, of course, about Slimmers World Miss Bikini Philippines.
Yes.
All right. So how long has this been going on? Na? Ilang years na ba yung Miss Bikini?
It's actually our fifth year and
fifth
still
year
growing
already.
Stronger.
And Miss Slimmers World has always been at the main top presenter.
Yes.
Has always been since year one, right?
Yes.
Wow, nice. Mm-hmm. Okay, so if you don't mind me asking, how old are you ladies?
I'm 22.
You're 22?
I'm 22 too.
22
I'm 21.
Too?
21.
Mm-hmm. That's a lot of twos, huh? I'm hungry.
And okay. Yes, we would like to grab this opportunity to invite our listeners. Mm-hmm. Yes, guys, we would like to invite everyone to please be with us on our press conference at the Lighthouse Marina Resort. That's going to be from 9 a.m. to 10. It's 9:20 na pala. Medyo late na tayo. So we'll be staying there until 10:30 a.m. And of course, we will also be visiting Subic Safari at Subic 11 a.m. And see you there, guys. We are all excited to see you.
So people can go there and see you guys and photo ops. Yes. Okay lang, no problem. Yeah, sure. Wow, that's nice. All right, so we have...
Streamers is very much generous.
Yeah, grab the chance, people, if you want to take pictures with the candidates. Wow, that's really, really awesome.
Yes.
All right.
May also grab this opportunity to thank our... sponsors, Slimmers, Subic's sponsors, DML and Raya Photography. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
And Slimmers World is also one of our sponsors here at the station.
Really?
Sa endorser lang, no? Even though I'm not really that fit pa. Kasi hindi ako gaanong dumadaan doon. All right. Yeah. Uh-huh. And anything else you guys would like to add before we wrap things up? Any important matters? Oh, meron kaming traditional question dito sa Subic Bay Radio.
So what's the traditional question?
Pero the thing you want to add pa muna before we go there.
So we invite everyone to our coronation night at the PICC Plenary Hall on April 27 at 7 p.m.
Right.
See you there.
And for more naman, nasa Facebook page ninyo, di ba? Yung schedule of activities ninyo so people can catch up, you know. Our traditional question here at the station.
I'm getting nervous.
We always ask, sino yung celebrity look-alike nyo? One by one. Yung mga, kahit na hindi from you, yung coming from your friends, uy, mare, kamukha mo si ano, pautang naman. Yung mga ganoon. Yung madalas sabihin sa inyo na celebrity look-alike nyo.
I have no idea.
You have no idea. How about giving one para sa kanya?
How about you? What do you think?
Siya?
Babalik namin yung impression.
Mahina ako dyan eh. Yung, uy, kamukha mo si ano. Taga-tanong lang ako actually. Pero nonetheless, no need to mention kung sino pa yung celebrity look like. These ladies are really like celebrity looking, di ba?
Oh, thank you.
Glamorous.
Thank you.
Yeah. Nahiya nga ako tumabi, tatangkad eh. Okay, so there you have it, people. The Miss Bikini Philippines candidates. All right, 2012. So catch it. Catch the pageant happening once again on... when is that going to be?
April 27.
7 p.m. PICC Plenary Hall. Kung wala naman kayong ginagawa, if you guys are not busy, go there. Saan nga ba yung PICC Plenary Hall? It's in somewhere in Manila.
Manila.
Yeah, okay, so catch it. So pleasure having you here, ladies.
Pleasure having you here,
yung mga taga Slimmers World. Magandang morning sa inyong lahat. Magandang kayong lahat. More with the Bay FM Good Morning Subic Bay Radio programming now. Here's something from David Guetta featuring Nicki Minaj, and this song's called Turn Me On, 89.5 Subic Bay Radio.
Doctor, need you back home, baby. Doctor, where you at? Give me something. I need your love, I need your love, I need your loving. You got that kind of medicine that keep me coming.
My body needs a hero, come save me. Something tells me you know how to save me. I've been feeling real low, oh, I need you to come in.
Come alive, come on and turn me on. Watch me, save my life.